The following contest is a tag team match set for one fall. On the way to the ring, at a combined weight of 532 pounds, the Raw Tag Team Champions, Chad Gable and Otis, the Alpha Academy!
A big time tag team match with major stakes on hand will have major ramifications on the tag division. The WWE Universe on their feet.
And their opponents, at a combined weight of 462 pounds.
The feeling, the electricity in the arena right now is unlike anything I've ever felt in quite some time. This match is gonna be good. Tag team action underway. Two teams duking it out for supremacy in this one.
We talk a lot about who the best tag teams of all time are, but these guys are tired of talking. Both teams are looking to prove themselves and steal the show here tonight.
Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
Able to counter.
Really just laying it in.
And he barely evades.
He's been placed in the corner now.
Oh, man, nasty kick.
Gotta hurt. Not a whole lot you can do with a bum wing, guys.
Draped across the middle rope, and watch this athleticism.
Whoa, what agility.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
From the top.
And oh, he's there.
Dodged right off.
Some damage already.
Oh!
That kick will stop you in your tracks. That puts a stop to Gable. Quickly to cover. And he stops the count for his partner. Sent crashing to the floor. And Gable is taking command of this one.
Just a tap.
attack from Gable.
And they just busted out an impactful maneuver.
If anything, this is the last thing that is going to get the WWE Universe to shoot.
Counter after counter.
Elbow drop.
Ooh. And a kick. Nasty kick.
Ooh. Sharp kick.
Watch this incredible core strength. Up.
Yeah, raw strength. That's gotta be it.
Oh.
And he's keeping the pressure on.
Yeah, it looks like he's offloading all of his anger.
Got the tag. Got the tag.
Nice spinny back elbow caught. He's not going to be able to pull this off, is he?
Oh,
is he?
Yeah!
Power bomb. The intensity of this version of Otis.
The true version of Otis. No dances, just rage. Hooked up, it looks like for a belly to belly, sent all the way to the outside.
He's taking a moment to feel the crowd, but he better focus on the opposition.
What are they doing here?
Saw it coming.
Launched with a belly to belly.
He had it scouted. Oh, elbow connects. Turning the tables there.
Boom, running FTO plants.
Nicely done.
Drop.
I'm a witness to that.
Oh, sent flying. We might be close to the end. And he has just taken an extraordinary amount of abuse. Jumping elbow drop.
Oh.
Otis just continues to mount the offense.
Otis has proven hard to keep up with.
Otis is hungry. Otis is ready.
Uh-oh. Fire into a DDT.
He's showing it's not time for...
Otis is tangled up. Oh, my God, that's got to hurt. Otis in.
He may get the three count right here.
I made the
call. Oh, he was almost finished.
Otis showing that he's got the endurance to keep on going.
A high grade from the Academy is coming Otis's way after that.
You got to imagine this match has a different complexion after what we just saw. Nice Japanese Andre.
Give him the slip.
Oh, man, right in the kidney. Golly. There's STO. What a punch.
Oh!
Oof. Oh, foot just stomping down.
Catches him with a jawbreaker.
block turns the tide on their offense.
What are we about to see?
Ooh, knee right to the hams.
Ah, crush a hamstring.
Carefully measuring.
Oh, look at the well-placed elbow right on the mark. Finds a counter for Gable.
Superstars that go great together, and that win is proof.
Tag team excellence in its purest form. You simply love to see it, and I hope we see these guys tagging again real soon.